Welcome back, Shooby Dooby Woo.
That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Whoa.
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise.
Yeah, the ancient magic traces. Pick up my tent. And now I got some big dogs. Got my 80 Morella tops. Whoa! That was crazy. More fiber hide. I can do that. Saber. Rogue. Coptodon. It's a cat, bro. There's no way. Sarko. Nope. Alright, how many levels you got? Nice. It's about time to go find my forever home. Two saber tooths is it's doing good. Ain't gonna make it with 40 meat. Start feeding them cooked meat. It gives them more food and it lasts longer. Ooh, they're mate boosted too? Just heard a Alright, let's rebuild this. There we go. Now. Let's say, why can't I access you? It's going to work up there. Forgot to upgrade this chick too. So tired of your noises. 135. That's a pretty good one, actually. $135, not bad. Need your butt oil? Thank you. Do I got all my dobes on me? Some of it. I'm gonna grab bed. Yeah. Wait. Is there damage? Yep. Sorry, bro. We're gonna have a lot of dinos die. But this will be fun. Got him. Over freaking 75. Please go down. Yeah, drink that booty sweat. Dang, this is a pretty solid terror bird. Did that guy just glitch to, like, the other side of the world? Eh. Guess I don't really need your keratin. Come on, brother. Be my friend. Gone. Oh. Don't mind me. Just let me up. Yeah. Ah. Dude, what are you eating, Perlovia? Why are you so freaking boosted up? The hell you been eating, boy? Okay. I need you. Thank you. Yes. This is the 75. Go down, baby. Yes. Yes. La Mantria, give me your oil. Dude, what? Dude, those bugs better not be hitting it. Need to repair my armor. And then guard this puppy with my life.
Odin! I knew you'd come for me eventually.
Oh, you aren't good to have around. Somebody fucked with the wrong motherfucker. Thank you for your contributions. I really need some cooked meat right now. One flint, people. One flint. Got some meat cooking. One more bite. One more bite. And dang. Here we go, there's some food. There's some food. What do we need for a light mantra saddle? Nothing. We got our first light mantra. We're about to. Some good old scaffolding. Where are we at? Is this a good spot? I'm gonna try a little further up. Damn, that freaking moth scared the shit out of me. Okay, I'm gonna need you to hurry up and level so I can give you some weight. Twelve. That's nice. Very nice. Woohoo! Just like that, we're airborne. Yeah. Couple old jug bugs just chilling. Don't mind if I freaking do. No! Damn it. Alright, let's check out the yield purple drop. See what we got. Yep. Definitely take all of you. All my disposables in the mantria for safekeeping. They don't have an attack. Which is kind of sad. But they got a lot of heart. Okay. A lot. I'm serious. Just give me one crystal, bro. One crystal. Come on. Yes. Now, we just need to get a little metal, if someone hasn't gotten all of it. And she gone. That's all obsidian. Yep. All the metal's gone. Wait. Is that a metal? No. That's one of them obsidians. Dang it. Well, this is where I got all my metal last time. So I'm just gonna have to find me another little spot. Don't forget to defecate. Come on, let there be some metal. Great. Actually, I know there's some metal over there. In those pockets. So we can get over there if we got to. Don't you know? We're just. Be a lot happier if I didn't have to travel all the way to the freaking mountain with my brand new bird. Oh, note time. This mountain really have no metal. None. What is that? It's glowing Dodicaruses? Of course, the glowing Dodicaruses. Is this the only note you offer? Double note? Yeah, stamina up. Stamina, stamina, stamina. These mountains seem a whole lot closer. But you start flying towards them, and it's like taking forever. Oh, that's a freaking rock golem. Rock Golem and Argies. No, it's just regular rock. Can't wait to get me some more Argies, even though I already got some. Are you metal? You don't look very metal. looks kind of safe. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Do not want to go near that guy. Not prepared for Uranus. Okay, I got some really good gear right there. Oh my goodness. That's fantastic. That is fantastic. How are you not a metal rock? I don't understand. They could just be metal rocks and it's dark as a mother, so it's always that option too. Speaking of, let's torch it up. Yeah, definitely not metal rocks. Got some more crystal though. Couple tape jars over here. That looks like some metal rocks. Come on, baby. Give me the metal. Ooh, that's definitely a metal rock over there. But here's some metal rocks for sure. Oh, yeah. We're cooking with freaking Sudafed now. Mm-hmm. And we're getting some good XP. I need to work on my neck muscles some more. They're looking skinny. Seriously. Get 4,600. 700. Stone axe. Stone pick. This is scary over here. Got these voids everywhere. We're gonna get us an RG. It's just gonna be after we come back with pure metal everything. Gonna find us good level RG. Heard some wings flapping. Ooh, I got a laser. $150 RG right there. Wow. I don't know if the tape jar is faster than the RG or not. I'm gonna have to go figure that out. Just track my Morellotops. Track. Okay, well, that worked out. Okay. poop break. Didn't really get much stamina from that. We're gonna make it though. Sure gets chilly at night. The old chili mo Billy. Got a quarter stam. We can make it. At least to that mountain. Take a little stam break up there. What I need now is a backup moth. I don't need it, but gotta build my RG trap, then go get my RGs, do my backup moth. And then by then, why is... it's all red. Oh, Jerboas, I missed your freaking purrs. Okay. Somehow my water didn't go down that whole time. In reality, I just got lucky. Rustic forge. I guess I need charcoal too, so. Okay, guys. Turn off. Stay on then. Oh yeah, I need to turn you on to passive. I need to start leveling this Morella Tops up. And getting some berries and stuff for him. Alright, appreciate y'all watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.